One second.
Forgot about that. There we go.
Where were we? We were just done fishing. We're back. More Fire Emblem. I just want to get into it because I don't know how much time I have to do today. But so, I just want to get back to the game. I was really enjoying this game. And, yeah, to the point where I may grind offline if it gets grindy at some point. But, for now, loving it. I'll play as much online as, or here as possible. So, we learned about fishing yesterday. Well, we learned about a lot of things yesterday. Alright, so there's a fish keeper. Do I have anything else to fish with? I got 5 and 6 larvae, so we'll try one more time. Okay. Oh, so we need a little bit of professor level for this. One second, I gotta do one more thing. Oh, loach. One second. Don't know if I can control my chat yet. There we go. There we go. Actually, I don't need to do that. I can just do this. We'll keep going. We'll use the 5 larvae. That could be the end of the world. Get a couple catches on this. Get some money. We need to get excellence. I don't know what red, yellow means. There's a big one. Perfect. That's where we need to be. Okay, so blue are small, red are... Fair enough. So I did that. So I need to... Whoops, sorry, one sec. So there is some stuff up here. That's Cyril. We talked to him already. We weren't fishing. We already did the... Sylvan. Let's talk to Sylvan.
Well, there's Dorothea, Hilda, and Mercedes. Lady Rhea is quite the beauty, too. And I must admit, I've even checked out Professor Manuela once or twice. You know, Professor?
Oh, sorry.
Professor, I've got a small favor to ask.
I have to eat In this filter, I prefer to invite a cute girl down with you for. So let's go to the undining room. Oh, maybe I need to. Do I need to talk to people? Leonie.
I'm Captain Gerald's first and best apprentice. I can beat anyone, Professor. Even you, if I have to. It may have been only for a short time, but I learned from the absolute
nice.
Best.
So she doesn't really have anything for me. So what are these doors? Can't go in. Oops.
I'd like to come out unless I really have to. Hope you're okay with that, Professor.
Okay. So I guess she was the blue dot. Kitty. You can't pet the kitty? But whatever. Back to the dining hall. Special. Is that up? Ingrid? Oh, I speak. What do I need to do now? We'll pick two. I thought I had picked one with. Oh, just pick one with anybody. Oh, yeah?
Did you know that? Whatever served, I'll eat. No complaints.
Nice. I get my professor level up. Boink. E plus. That's a grade. E plus.
Count on you.
Huh? I said it was all I can do. Anybody else I can talk to before I can? Oh, it's these guys again.
Hey, Teach. I hear there's gonna be a mock battle between the houses. I'm not gonna lie, I'm a bit concerned about facing an elite mercenary.
Okay, I think I've done everything. Oh no, there's something down low. Not that one. Wrong button again. I That's one. Is it this? No.
The Imperial Princess, the Crown Prince, and the heir to the Alliance's leading house. This is one exceptional year, that's for sure. If you're a teacher here, you better watch your step. If anything were to happen to those kids, well, suffice to say that it could harm the reputation of the Church of Saros, which we've spent almost a millennium establishing.
Okay. Yeah, we'll go for it. Oh, it's connecting, sorry. What's going on here? Ferdinand's birthday. That's all I think I can do.
Much appreciated.
So, happy birthday, Ferdinand. We have a mission. What is the mission? Mission Rivalry of the Houses. I guess. Alright, let's do this. So it's another battle. Oh, I guess we got a decent battle though. So what do I want to do? I want to make the most
finally
skills.
Time for the mock battle. This is my chance to measure your worth as an instructor. Do you think you can rise to the challenge?
Leave it to me.
So confident. This will be interesting. Each of us has undergone strict training. We're prepared for anything that comes our way.
I haven't seen what these guys can do.
That means there's no need to hold back. Show us what you're capable of.
Hey there. Did we miss our invite to this strategy meeting? No, no worries. We'll just join in now.
Simply tell me your weaknesses and you're welcome to stay. But is there enough time to cover them all?
So you can't win unless you know my weakness. Poor princess. You really should believe in yourself more.
I spare no effort when pursuing victory. As a master of schemes, I should think you would understand.
Schemes? Me? I have no idea what you're talking about. I plan to fight fair and square as ever.
Nice.
Hearing the words fair and square from Claude can only be a bad omen.
Your highnesses haven't known me for very long, but you already have me figured out, don't you?
No need to poke fun. I will fight with honor. That said, I will fight to win.
Yes, and the same is true of us. Right,
nice.
Professor?
Apparently. I don't intend to lose.
If that is how you feel, then I will not hold back.
Oh, how precious. Looks like you and the students have become fast friends.
While I am pleased that you are taking the initiative to acquaint yourself with the students, I'm afraid it's about time for the faculty strategy meeting.
Nice.
Ah, how time flies. In that case, I'll see you later.
Edelgard, Professor, be careful out there.
What I would like is that I haven't seen very many people doing this. Golden deer don't seem to get chosen by many people. I think if I did a second playthrough, I would definitely pick them.
Thanks so much.
Okay, magic. And events. There's weapons, but even this is. Cannot be excluded. Perfect. Inventory. Alright. So units, who's coming? I would think everybody's coming. Oh. We're not bringing everybody. We only get 5, including myself. He's my magician, my magic. Okay, so what do I have? I am sword and axe. He is magic. He is Lance. cheese axe. I'm not bringing anybody with a bow. I'm not bringing any ranged. Apparently not. Okay. Why doesn't he have any? Does he not have any weapon? I don't understand this. I don't think that's something I can do, right? No. Okay, I don't know what's going on here. This is beyond me right now. We just go with what they said, and we will confirm. Apparently.
The mock battle is finally here. Will you lead us to victory?
I hope so.
I'm sure you already understand, but the house that defeats the other two is declared the winner. Incidentally, I'll be overseeing this mock battle, so listen well if you want to win.
Stay focused.
I will prevail.
As you wish. I am Ferdinand von Eyre.
I don't want him.
Battle.
I don't know what's going on. This is my first.
None of your shallow tactics are required, Claude. Ignatz and I will dismantle the opposition.
Me? But I'm not ready.
Are you making light of our new professor? If you drop your guard, you're gonna get hurt.
Ash, can you move to the front lines? I want to lure the enemy this way.
Got it, Your Highness. Leave it to me.
Once you finish preparing, make your move. Did you? Mercedes, keep our enemy occupied until then.
Okay, so they go that way. I think they're fighting.
I want it.
I think we're all fighting at this point.
Oh my. We'll try our best.
Yeah, everybody needs to get leveled up a little bit. Oh, he's okay. Take him out.
I've lost? Oh, unthinkable.
All right, he's out.
As expected.
I don't want to be the MVP, though. Well, me being the MVP is not a bad thing. What can she do? Smash him. No, his training sword's gonna do nothing. I wanna take him out.
So strong. Have to do better next time.
Nice.
For Lady Edelgard.
Ooh. No, that's not going to be good. He's going to hit you twice. He's going to hit the crap out of you. Well, he doesn't have... I thought he had a saving time. Oh, maybe he can go... Oh, he can assist right here. He can heal her. Oh, man.
Well done.
Let's get a little bit of experience points. Oh, yeah, one more guy left.
Done, Teach. I may have to take this seriously after all.
Jeez. He needs to be way back farther.
Professor is quite a commander.
All right, cool. We got three done.
Now you know your limits.
Nice. I need Edelgard to move up some levels.
One step at a time.
That'll be fine. All right, we're gonna go left or we're gonna go right first? I think we go left first. I'm gonna pull them if I go here. I need to go through that, or I'm going to go around that. It's not pulling any.
Use the forest to set up an ambush. I'm counting on your support, everyone.
If they're waiting in the forest, we'd do well to take a detour.
Go around them. Oh, yeah. All right, so apparently, yeah, let's go around them. We'll take red first, then. Oh, it's not real. They're not going to attack. At least you can fix things like this. I remember in XCOM, you could get really screwed over. By a misclick. I'm getting way behind here.
you really gonna fight two houses at once? An impressive display of confidence.
This is a good opportunity for us. Let's forge ahead.
You guys aren't coming. Oh, now you're coming. Oh, okay, we forced him out of the forest. We need to take one of these guys out quick. That's not a good... That's a good one. Can she take out Dudu now? Oh no, she can't. Where am I gonna get up to? I get up to here. You can draw some of the fire up here. This might be a little too aggressive. Live and learn, right? I need to sit up.
Apologies, Your Highness.
Nice.
I can go no further.
Well, how was that?
Me. Let's just, oh, if he double fights my healer. Yeah, he's gonna take my healer out. Yeah, they're gonna take my healer out. Damn it. That sucks. Alright, overly aggressive. Take these guys out quick. Take their healer out.
This is as far as I can go.
Nice.
Hardly worth my time.
Ah, he's in here though. I don't have any.
Thank you.
We still don't number them. Nice.
This can't be right.
Nice, nice.
My training was insufficient. I am so sorry, everyone. The rest is up to you.
I don't think that... Oh, she's a healer. All the healers have been taken out on all teams. Just take her out.
Prepare yourself.
Well done. I nearly wound up a patient in my own infirmary.
Nice.
You didn't give it your all.
Level 4.
We must all do our part.
Not bad. Dex, speed, strength. Another voluntary.
So, you've made it past Manuela, eh? I see now I must focus and then make my move.
You lost your whole house, dude. He doesn't get a response to that. That's the thing you get on him. I don't know if I have anything. Oh, he's... Nice. She's going after my magic user. Nice. You gotta level up. Ooh, good one too.
Any experience is worth having.
All right, we gotta chase this guy.
I can fight through anything. You know that was a joke, right?
Down.
I hate losing. I guess I'll just have to settle for cheering the others on.
Let's see him do. Ooh. Oh, it's really tough. Oh no, he's gonna get her down first. Nice.
Was that really necessary?
Only a fool challenges me.
I like him. Let's see what we can do. No. It's not a good trade. No, it's not bad. No, it's still... Let's wait a turn. What do I do? I don't know if I can stand to wait. She should be able to just destroy him.
You're in my way.
Wow.
She's like a superhero. My
goodness. The leadership of someone with actual battle experience.
No, we went in too hard.
Well, I was as good as useless.
Failure is not an option.
It's fine, though. Jeez.
That won't do at all.
No, it won't. Strength is good, though.
This mock battle is the Black Eagle House.
Nice.
Even though it was just a mock battle, we defeated both houses' masters.
Little strong.
Take pride in this victory, everyone.
There was a lot of MVPs in that one. None of which were the guy who died. Whatever, but that was on me. On me? Sorry, dude.
Excellent work today, Professor. Though our victory should come as no surprise.
We are the Empire.
Was it? I'm not sure I agree with that.
That was impressive, Professor. I mean, impressive. We gained a victory because of your great leadership.
It was easy.
We certainly did. We all tried our best, of course, but we couldn't have won without you.
I was curious what it would look like if you did not hold back, and you did not disappoint.
I dare say we owe our victory to Lady Edelgard.
How so? For that battle, she was only a soldier following our professor's command. Sure, she was an incredibly powerful soldier.
Don't worry about it too much, Linhart. All that matters is that we won.
Nice.
I'm all done with being on the battlefield, okay?
You weren't out there.
I'd rather stay back than pursue victory out there.
You weren't out there.
You were all as ridiculous as always. We only managed to win because we worked together.
She's the best.
Was it something I said? Is it so odd, me talking about togetherness? If so, that perception must change. In fact, I'm canceling the festivities so we can discuss this topic further. I'm kidding, of course. Come on, everyone. We've got a celebration.
Yeah.
Your work with the students was remarkable. I can see Geralt trained you well. I do hope you were able to use the occasion to bond with the students.
I think so.
I'm so happy to hear it.
Got to see their abilities.
Nothing would please me more than if you used this coming year to grow closer still.
Of course, the mock battle was mere practice. The real fight is the battle of the eagle and the lion, which will take place during the Wyvern Moon.
Okay.
You are expected to properly train your students so as not to humiliate the academy during the long-held tradition that is the coming battle.
Eagle.
As for today, I have called you here to tell you of your mission for the month ahead. Your class is to dispose of some bandits causing trouble nearby.
You can do that. Bandits?
Those affiliated with Garrigmach Monastery have a moral obligation to help those in need, regardless of social standing. Students are no exception.
Awesome.
Each month before the newly birthed moon departs, each house of students must complete their assigned mission. You shall work to complete the task at hand alongside your students and report back to the Archbishop before the deadline. Understood. I will soon provide you with the necessary details for your first mission. If I told you now, I expect you would only forget, and I despise repeating myself.
Jackass.
I can sense something special within your heart. I have high hopes for you.
I do it like a freak. Bandits,
they say.
Do you recall when we first met? You shall not fall so shamelessly again, correct?
I don't remember if it well.
Have you no words for me? Do not tell me that you are shocked to hear from me. You ought to know that I am always with you now. To hear my voice should not come as a shock.
I don't understand.
Whatever shall I do with you? I am alive within the confines of your heart.
Oh, okay.
I am unknown to all but you. But through your eyes and ears, I see and hear.
Okay.
Just listen to your heart, as you are doing now, and we may speak like this. That is all that I know.
Okay.
What is this nonsense? All I was told was to kill as many noble pipsqueaks as possible. No one said anything about the Knights of Damned Saros being on our trail.
You have proven yourself worthless, distracted by something so trivial. I had hoped you would achieve your goal despite the setback. But now a child of the Knight's former captain is in play. How interesting.
Hey, this isn't what I agreed to!
Yeah, so...
Hiring a mercenary as a professor. What was that woman thinking?
Are you listening to me? How do we finish this?
You die.
What?
Underestimating the Knights was an amateur mistake. One you will pay for. The road to eternal torment awaits you all.
Okay.
Now I must locate your replacements.
Okay, so we don't know who that guy is. I've never seen a stream that kind of identifies him, which is good. Because I think that's part of the big mystery. So I need to start
part one,
bringing thing together.
White clouds, heartstring moon, familiar scenery. In honor of the saints whose births or deaths took place under this moon, the people perform music once beloved by those divine beings. Whether by harp, by flute, or voice alone, joyous melodies are shared between farmers as they sow their seeds across the vast plains of Tailteen and Gronder.
Okay, so losing units. Losing gene for battle and return effort. Classic mode zero lost forever. Efficiency points reduced to zero. Classic mode of the game, but casual mode only ends if your army is defeated. Okay, so I'm in casual mode right now because. Frankly, I've never played this game before. I think my next playthrough, I'll be definitely in classic mode, and we'll probably kick it up a level, but we'll see. So what can we do today?
As you have already been notified, your mission is to subdue some bandits. Our students have been learning about combat through study. But this is a precious opportunity to provide them with practical experience.
I need to get some of the other guys involved as well.
Your mission,
oh, we get the Knights too.
To offer their assistance if necessary. In short, this is no mock battle. You must be prepared for anything.
Okay.
You will receive a message from the Knights when it is time to depart. Until then, use your time wisely.
The last time we fought bandits, you saved me. Maybe I can return the favor this time.
All right. Let's do our best.
The Knights are well aware of our enemy's strength. We can count on them to keep the battlefield under control for us. It seems unlikely that we would lose. Still, let's do all we can to prepare.
I like her.
You seem well. Are you adjusting to life at the monastery?
I think so.
Oh, I didn't expect that answer. When we were mercenaries, I handled everything. Outside of battle, you didn't have much contact with people, did you? I thought being thrown into a swarm of noble brats to teach would be a bit much for you. But I guess I had nothing to worry about. By the way, I heard about those bandits. Your first assignment is to take them out, right? That's fairly routine for you by now. But don't forget it's the first real taste of battle for those brats. It'll be tougher to sleep at night if you let one of your little pupils die.
Stay vigilant
and lead them well.
Okay.
I wish I could offer you my support, but Lady Rhea won't allow it. For now, I'll try to figure out what she wants from you.
Okay.
I don't mind you settling into your life here. Don't let your guard down. ever.
So he doesn't trust Rhea. Oh, can I check my calendar now? Oh, I can't. I don't have anything to do with anything. And that's...
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. So we have bonding bites and fishing. Teaching. Eliminate the bandits. Mercedes' birthday. Alright, let's go. Oh, I'm there. I need... item shop. Tying gear. Blacksmith. The item shop would be where I'd want to be. Let's see how many I have. Oh, there's how many in stock. Let's go explore then. I gotta figure stuff out. Speak to their house leader.
That's enough, Leonie. If I don't know, how could my child know?
It's not normal to forget your own age, you know. It's kind of worrisome, actually.
By the time you're forgetting your own age, you're past the point of caring.
Fair enough.
I guess if you put it that way, you've got a point.
I have a request.
Search the... Alright.
Professor, hey!
That's same thing.
It's not...
By the time...
I guess if you put it...
Leonie. Alright, so... So what's kind of going on? So there's a mission up there. Alright, so let's go north. It looks like some people to talk to. Yeah. Clyde and Dimitri.
I hear you've been tasked with hunting down bandits, right? Meanwhile, my class is stuck with a downright peaceful mission. Sounds like you'll be fighting alongside the knights, too. Don't let the monastery down, Teach.
Your performance in the mock battle was exceptional, Professor. You haven't...
What? Back, Liara. Please. Together sometime. One second.
To test myself against your
what? Play what game with me? No. Give me... 40 minutes. And I will play with you. Okay? That'll give me an hour and a half on this. Okay? Okay? Thank you. Sorry about that. How do we get to that? It might be in the building. Looks like it's up there. Oh well. Oh, to do.
It is better if you do not approach me. If you spend too much time around a man of Dusker, there will be rumors.
Okay.
A moment.
Hey there.
I fully accept the necessity of real battle from time to time, but it is still a surprise to be tasked with punishing bandits without warning. It is a rather different sort of mission. It makes me wonder what the Archbishop is planning.
Yeah, it's true.
For some students, this will be their first time stepping onto a real battlefield. It's important that they're mentally prepared. As for me, do I look green to you? Is there anything else you wish to ask me about regarding spending your time at the monastery or battles? Just as students have much to learn from other students, professors can also share their knowledge with each other.
Alright.
You should consider seeking instruction from Professor Hanneman or Professor Manuela. I think you'll find their insight quite interesting.
Awesome.
Which house a student is assigned to depends on where they're from. That said, each professor has their own area of expertise. So if a student is adamant about it, it is possible to switch someone from one house to another.
Okay.
Pending your approval, of course. If you become closer with the students by partaking in the various activities around the monastery, you'll be able to talk to them about such things.
Awesome. Magic and faith. I think, yeah, I need to up my magic and faith if I want to get some of the people. Some bow research, there's some stuff I want to do.
It's thanks to my adoptive father, Lenato, that a commoner like me is here at the Academy. He is the very model of chivalry. Someday, I'm going to be just like him.
Okay. Good for you, Ash.
Huh? I'm really flattered, honestly.
Charisma and Lance. Awesome. So it's a training. Oh, that's the training grounds. Dining hall, we'll do the dining hall, fishing, marketplace.
Do you know about the Cardinals? They are the ones who run the church. Their identities are a closely guarded secret.
Okay. That's...
What the?
Who's in here? Oh, Petra. Hey, Petra. How you doing, dude?
Bridget has much more warmth than Fodlin. Even spring here has coolness. And you, Professor? Which do you find is worst? Too hot or too cold weather? But you are wearing many things, Professor. If you are not liking the heat, you should be wearing lighter clothes.
That is probably true.
Everyone's likes and dislikes, so I know what to cook. Who knows when it'll be my turn at kitchen duty? How about you, Professor? Do you like sweet or spicy food?
Kind of like both.
Spicy? Ooh, your tastes are so mature. I'll definitely remember that.
Alright.
Huh? You think I would be a good fit for your class?
Well, what do you want in it?
I'm not sure. There's still a lot I want to learn from my current class. Sorry to disappoint.
Ooh. Magic and faith, that's it. What's this today's special, Edelgard? Well, let's see. See what happens. I don't want.
Ooh, I love this stuff. Did you know that? I like this dish. It was my father's favorite.
Okay. How do I get to the marketplace?
There are way too many vegetables in today's meal. The ratio of vegetables to sweets was completely skewed.
Okay.
Oh, hi, Professor. Were you just eavesdropping on me? Well, everyone knows a plateful of sweets is far preferred to a plateful of vegetables, regardless of age.
Well, what does she want?
I'm actually very busy right now. If you're here to ask a favor, please ask someone else.
Magic and faith. So I need my magic and faith up. Entrance hall. That's where I need to come. Alois?
Oh, Professor. How are you today? I'm just heading out for a mission. I'll be seeing you.
Alright. Good luck.
I don't need luck. This will be a piece of cake. I'll be back before you know it.
Alright. And he's gone. We're gonna go this way.
What?
Where are these people who really want to talk to me? Are they upstairs? I'm getting confused. I wonder if he'll be on. I'm literally walking. Oh, maybe this guy?
We will accompany you on your assignment. We don't want anything to happen to our precious students.
All right.
If any of you run into trouble, we'll step in and help out.
Oh, perfect. All right. So it was these guys. The market. This is what I wanted to find, too. Item shopkeeper.
Welcome.
Thought they would sell fishing stuff.
Please come again.
What?
Welcome.
I'm not going crazy
come
off here.
Soon.
What are you doing, Simon? What are you guys selling? You're not selling anything? You guys won't talk to me. Really? Seems kind of prejudicial or something. Come on, dudes. Anyway. Nobody's back here. Gatekeeper?
So, greetings, Professor. Nothing to report. Are you settled in here at the monastery yet?
I guess we'll go fish.
Have a good look around. There's much like fish. You do know about the pond behind the dining hall, right?
Yeah.
You can fish there. Give it a try.
Yeah, I don't have any bait.
Okay.
Oh.
You look bored. Care to do?
A duel?
What? I just wanted to spawn.
Creeper!
You there! Hey!
Like, if he doesn't end up being the biggest bad guy, he's gonna end up being my, like, best friend. There's, like, some sort of twist to him. We'll come back there in a second. Maybe we can get some... Ooh. Yeah, I should be doing some run around and look for... what I can get for bait. I didn't realize there was blue stuff today. Oh, I can come here now.
So...
Alright. Yep, rough. Okay. Oh, here. Soothing stone. Shamir.
Have we met?
No.
No.
That's it?
Have we met? No. Sorry.
Okay, apparently you're not even a person I can really even interact with.
Hi there!
Oops. Nice.
If you'll excuse me.
What does she need? Magic and writing. So magic is something I definitely have to improve. I think it's mine. I need to get my magic up so I can teach it. No, I don't have any new seeds. It's upstairs. It's I want to do the fishing, but I guess I must just do it, right? How do I? Oh, you have to talk to him. There's still much more. I get two pond snails. Wait for the next one. I want a big one. Not great, but you know what? We're one more. I need to save up my bait and do a big. Nope. Better. Ah. Oh, I lost it. Arrgh. Arrgh. That sucked. All right, I'll get better. You need to get excellence. And I have to pay more attention. Oh. Bernadetta? Okay, so she... whatever.
Oh, Professor. Hello.
Okay.
I was just looking for my... well, it's like a pale blue cloth. Have you seen it?
Let's search for it.
Okay.
I don't wanna. I don't see it. If I find it, I'll bring it back. I've already been up here. All right.
Hello.
Ooh. No. Alright, so we need to go this way. Inside, get all these conversations done. Zero.
Let's see. That person sure does remind me of somebody, but I can't figure out who. Oh, do you need me for something? Sorry, but I'm really busy right now.
Oh, yeah?
The Knights of Saros are also known as the Shining Knights.
Nice.
They are the sword and shield of the Divine Saros. There are many orders of knights in the world, but we are the only one that has the honor of bearing the name Saros. As a member of the church, you should probably study up on the history of Saros and the knights.
Oh, yeah? I'm not really a member of the church.
Professor, you're the one taking out the bandits? That's one way to start your career at the Academy. I didn't expect they'd order us to risk our lives here. Seems a bit extreme, doesn't it? What's up, Professor? You need something from me?
What does he need?
Hey, I got a girl waiting. Well, two. They don't know about each other. I mean, can we talk later?
Charisma and reason. What? Oh, is that a guard? You cannot go in here.
A moment, please.
Alright, so they're literally, you know, guarding parts of the school.
I'm bored. Maybe I should go into town. That would be such a hassle.
Oh, hi, Professor. I'm rather busy right now, so do make it quick.
Okay. You're busy, never mind.
Are you sure? I thought you found me out for a moment there.
What? Somebody around here. Ooh, boobs.
You know, Professor, there are some things I'll just never understand. Like the other night, I went on a date with a dashing, handsome, strong young knight. Oh, I'm a bit weak just remembering him. Anyway, do you know what that no good jerk said when we got back to my room? He said, "What a mess. I'm afraid to go in there." Can you believe it? You know who cares about keeping everything neat and tidy? Not me. That's who.
Isn't she a nurse?
Some knight he is.
Alright. Maybe when you scan an amiibo here, certain items will appear at random. Okay. Items. Okay. Scanning Fire Emblem character. Ooh, there are Fire Emblem characters in amiibos now? I might have to look into those. I don't have any amiibos. The other way, man. Hey, Hildy. We will look those up.
I was thinking. Hey there.
Hey.
of the Iyer family. We have long held the position of Prime Minister in the Empire.
Okay.
The Empire's power lies with 6 noble families, my family foremost among them. The full explanation may be time-consuming. I can give you a moment to get ready, if you would like to take notes.
Not really. I'm ready.
All right. I will list the 6 great noble families. There's Caspar's father, Count Burgles, the Minister of Military Affairs. Then there's Linhart's father, Count Hevring, the Minister of Domestic Affairs. Bernadetta's father, Count Varley, is the Minister of Religious Affairs. Hubert's father, Marquis Vestra, is the Minister of the Imperial Household.
Jesus.
Finally, we have Duke Gert, the Minister of Foreign Affairs, and my own father, Duke Iyer, the Prime Minister. One day, I will take his place as the Prime Minister of the Empire. I am more talented than anyone in my class, even Edelgard. I will lead the Empire to a bright, enlightened future.
Fair enough.
There is nothing I cannot achieve.
Fair enough. How do I get to the training grounds? This is a real question. But let's get in here. Oh, it might be second floor? I don't know. This is the church.
Here's an idea. I hear the Officer's Academy of the Monastery was founded about 2 centuries ago. The eastern region of Fodlan was being invaded by Almira.
It didn't take a long time doing this.
Took measures to prevent the border from being taken. In order to ensure Fodlan would be safe from potential threats, she deemed it necessary to raise a generation of excellence. That is how the establishment was founded, though its purpose has changed over the years. I have a favor to ask.
All right, so.
The cathedral is nice and quiet. It's so relaxing. Oh, Professor, did you come to pray to the goddess?
I did not.
No, but shall we pray together while you're here?
Sure.
Oh, you want me to join your class?
I'm just curious.
Well, I'm already having so much fun in my current class. Sorry to disappoint, but I'll have to decline.
What does she want? Magic and bow. So magic is something I definitely need to, if I'm going to grab any of these people.
Inside the cathedral, there is a chapel dedicated to the 4 saints. Do you know of them? Saint Indec, Saint Macule, Saint Keyhole, and...
Saint Sophlene! Who is your favorite, Professor?
Now that you are a member of the church, be sure to familiarize yourself with our teachings and traditions. I have something to ask of you. I have something to ask of you.
Bye. Mom?
Inside the cathedral, the Saint... Now that you...
We're there. Talk to apartment. In the School of Art. It said this is his gift of strategy and parallel. Let's see, go on. He was compassionate. And a father. Okay. She's the daughter of the Sinko. Is it you? No, it's you.
It is the duty of every Fodlan noble to demonstrate piety towards Seros. Have you also come to offer your prayers to the goddess, Professor?
Not right now.
I see. The truth is, I am not a particularly devoted believer either. But it would be unbecoming for a noble like me to neglect his prayers, wouldn't it?
What does he need?
That you're it's a shame I'm...
Charisma and reason. Okay, so how do I get to the training ground? Can I fast travel them? You haven't been. I don't know where they are. Oh, maybe it just, it's that, it's a door there. Okay. Learn more about the students who want to sing. Is there anything, my own students? Yeah, probably my own students. Learn more about the Western Church. Learn more about students who want to sing. Hey, you want to sing, Ferdinand?
There is nothing I can...
How do I know if they want to sing?
Well,
let's see. Oh, do you need me?
No, I'm gonna try and get to second floor of this.
Hello.
Oh, there it is.
That reminds me.
All right, perfect. Training grounds. These are definitely some people I would like to recruit.
For years, the Boar Prince and I were inseparable. I know him better than almost anyone else. So let me give you some advice. Beneath all that princely polish, he's an animal, nothing more. He's strong and skilled, sure, but don't place your trust in him as a human being. Take care he doesn't chew you up and spit you out.
And now that you're all the way over here, Professor, care to join me in some training? After training, I love tending to the horses or burying myself in a good pile of books.
Okay, I like Ingrid.
There's truly nothing better.
What
Hi,
do
Professor.
I...
I've actually got plans.
What is she... Dexterity and flying.
Hey there, Professor. You here to check in on my training?
Sure.
Oh, not really sure what it is, but it works great for wiping up sweat.
Your next assignment is to drive out bandits? Sounds like some training is in order. Tell me something, Professor. When it comes to a one-on-one battle, which is better, strength or skill?
Skill, probably.
You might be right, but when it's all said and done, I still think muscle comes out on top. Good to see you. I was just on my...
Strength and heavy armor. Okay, perfect.
Here's an idea.
Alright, so there's some that are... Glowy. Let's see. Oh no, they're all glowy. There we go. I need to find, visit the captain's quarter, learn more about the Western Church. Is that in here? No.
Would you kindly do something for me?
Perhaps we could find some... Okay.
I've got to find out everyone's likes and...
Okay. Let me do that. Okay, go up.
People from far-off lands gather here at the Academy. Word of advice, Professor. There are those who don't think kindly of such people.
Now you. Let's hand this in.
I was thinking... What the...
Ah, they even nicely opened the door for me. I guess I need to up a level to go to the Captain's quarters. What? Thank you.
My savior, thank you.
Nice. So who? Dorothea? Oh, yes, whatever.
I'll keep my voice down. Don't want people thinking I'm vying for attention. But how loud is too loud? Singing is so much fun. Everyone should enjoy themselves while they're doing it.
Nice. Ooh, that's a good one, too. And I still need to go to the captain's quarters and collect the library recipe. And turn this in. Wait, where the hell did they go?
Well done. You have my thanks.
Oh, I got some seeds. That's my glow. Okay, right. Seeds. It's fast travel to it because I just want to plant the seeds. I think I can still plant them. Apparently. Oh, I have to harvest hers. Now I can plant. I don't know what any of that stuff does. I need to go upstairs, so. Oh, back to this. Okay, so, yeah, we're just going back and forth. I'm not gonna get any more.
Hey there.
Upstairs.
Hello.
Oh yeah, there's tons of stuff here. Oh, there's Rhea. Nothing lost up here. No bait, no.
Thank you for paying me a visit. Is there anything troubling you? Or is there perhaps something I can help you with? You seem to be getting along well with the students. I would advise you to be confident in your abilities. The rest will fall into place in time.
Fair.
I can often be found here, so
If there is ever anything you need, please do not hesitate to pay me a visit.
Fair enough. So what do I need? An heiress. Somebody to talk to here. Is it you? Or is it you?
The Xanadel, the Red Canyon, is a place of great significance to the Church of Saros. Even members of the church are forbidden from entering without permission. To go trampling around in there, causing trouble. Those bandits truly are morally reprehensible.
Alright.
Excellent work guiding the students in the mock battle. Taking command like that, simply splendid.
Okay.
And bearing the unknown crest power? Yes, I'm talking about you. Your talents are incredible, and Lady Rhea's insight as to your potential is doubly so.
Awesome. I don't see anything. Oop. There's something.
Thanks for your
tactics primer. Nice. Combo now. Okay. The recipes. So we first
I can't believe it. I'm so glad to be a student here. If only because I get to use this library.
Nice.
Reading books from all the regions of Fodlan. I feel almost like I'm visiting those places myself.
You should visit in prison.
I'd like to. I don't have many chances to travel.
What does he need?
Professor, what an honor that I'd like to learn more.
He needs dex and authority. Or he appreciates dex and authority, I guess you'd say. Cookbook. This is just random books. I'm not going to read them right now, so.
Swimming through a sea of countless books, tracking down that single sought-after volume, it's absolute bliss. How do the poor fools who spend their days sharpening swords and polishing armor find any joy in life?
Oh.
What the?
Nice. Recipes of the library. And more in here? Ooh, there's one. Got him. I need to report to the head chef. We're gonna do a little bit of fast traveling just because this is gonna be a long game. Nice. Maybe D minus? No, still E plus. Alright, so where are we at? Alright, so we've done everything. So it's finished exploring. Yeah, my daughter's telling me I need to go play with her. So I think that's what I am going to do. Nice. More of this later. Definitely. Maybe later today even. Depending on how life goes. Oh, it's gonna be late. We'll see. feel how I feel after we have a fire night. My child is calling me. Yes, sweetie, give me a second. I'll be right there. I'm finishing up. And anyway, thanks for hanging out. Liara, back. I'll be back playing again later. My child needs me to play with her. It's hot here. Have a good day. Bye-bye.